consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth.
Thank you. Thank you.